Very Trump style with the pool and the cultural hall. I think we should keep that in here.